should want to maximize the level of success that we have day in and day out. Maximize the success. Do you want 80% of the success? No. Some of us are operating at 40, 50, 60% proficiency when we could be operating at 100% efficiency. 100%, not 50, 60, 70. We can do it. And we have to create a culture. We have to buy in 100%. I don't care what's been spoken over your life. I don't care what your family's told you. I don't care what's happened. It stops today. Okay? It stops today. It doesn't matter. You're not defined by your yesterday. Stop worrying about yesterday. Stop worrying about tomorrow. How tomorrow? It'll fix itself if you can work on today. Certainly we can all get through today. Raise your hand if you can get through today. Say today. We can get through today together.